Hey everyone, Dank Shop Sus75 here. And today I just cut the grass. So I'm kinda sweating a lot right now. Gonna turn up the volume a bit. Let's see here. Yep, you guys just saw my real name there. I already mentioned my real name a few times. It is Joseph, so if you guys wanna call me by that in the comments, I've said multiple times on the channel. So yeah, anyway, so yeah, if you want to call me by that, then go ahead. Anyways, so yeah. Last time the video ended on me again for some stupid reason. But I mentioned in the description that I just get everything, like the other missions, done off camera. So that way I could just get the boss activated immediately. Which one did I do here? I think it was a Modern Sonic one. I'm not sure. Either way, we got all the keys. And now, it's a boss battle. Now, depending on which variation of Sonic you are, whether you're a classic Sonic or you're a modern Sonic, you'll get a different cutscene. So, if I do it as classic Sonic, because a lot of you might enter this as modern, by the way, you can change the music, but I'm not going to. As you can see, there's a middle spot between the main stage and the music part. And that's going to be the hard mode of the stage. And that's what I'm going to be playing in my full SSR. All Red Star Ring Challenge Let's Play. So that's what I'm going to be doing, the hard mode. And yeah. You see, if you enter this as Modern Sonic, you would see this through Modern Sonic's perspective. Because it's literally just like kind of like a window. But they think it's a reflection because they're doing the exact same thing. Oh, plot! If you want to see the Modern Sonic version of this, see someone else's playthrough. I know for a fact that RT Thomas. Luigi, saw it the modern Sonic way, so I'm gonna show you guys the classic Sonic way. Because the classic Sonic way, a lot of people don't know about. And I haven't known about it until I did it. So, yeah. There's a little fun fact. Anyway, so yeah. We're gonna be fighting the Death Egg Robot! Ain't that be a large drop to fall, Sonic? Geez, Sonic, you gotta be more careful. And now, I don't want to say this, but his weak point is actually his butt. His weak point is actually his butt. Catch you if you can! You're a giant freaking robot! Don't even! Also, I love this music, by the way. That's why I'm just being kind of silent. Oh my god, I forgot how you beat this boss. And then, yeah, you do that. And then you jump into his butt. Right there, like a boss. Except I wasn't doing it like a boss, but you are supposed to do it like a boss. Gosh darn it, you do it like a boss. Oh god, okay. Now I'm just holding it. He's gonna back up this time, because he's too far forward. Oh no, he's not. And then you jump right into his puzzle. Aw. No. My ring! You suck! Well, I'm dead. Okay. I'm so bad at this. Okay, okay. Let's be for real this time. Ow. And then jump into his buttocks like a boss! Alright, there we go. Now we gotta do the same thing. And in hard mode, basically it just makes it his difficulty slightly higher. And you have to hit him more times. That's all that's changed in hard mode. Yeah, aka his butt. Freaking, like, just say it's his backside. I mean, come on now. He broke some of the arena. He straight up broke some of the arena. Wait, I'm not supposed to be behind here. Okay, there we go. So now, what I'm supposed to do... Okay. I'm supposed to do this. Oh. Of course. Yeah, no. I definitely did set off one of those bombs. So yeah, you're supposed to stand right next to the bomb, let him hit it, and jump on it. Then jump on it. Okay? And then you jump on his head and make him feel like a bologna sandwich. That's what you do. You make him feel like that bologna sandwich you ate yesterday. Be honest, you ate a bologna sandwich yesterday. I know it. Anyway, okay, so yeah, now I gotta make it here. What the? Okay, cool. Oh god, it actually worked, but then he freaking, okay. I'm just gonna let him destroy that platform. I'm waiting for this platform to, okay, here. Oh, of course. Nope, I'm outie. Here we go. Here's my lucky spot. And then let's jump on it like a boss. And finish this Death Egg robot off. You think he would make the robot stronger? I'm just pointing that out. You think he would make the robot, like, the robot would be able to handle, like, a small little hedgehog bouncing on it, like, four times. You would think that. And also, why does he have that freaking metal thing open? This is like circuits. Sawisaka his weak point. Why does he have that? There's so many flaws. And I got a B because I did it too slow. Well, yeah, well, I'm sorry if the game was being a piece of crap to me. And I lost one, so that's why I didn't get an A, because I didn't get the perfect bonus. Sog's like, how dare you? You end up controlling the time meter. What? Oh, I guess it's just like kind of like make Sonic confused and get him like and get him to think that the time meter is like a separate entity of and it's not part of Eggman's plan or anything. So I guess he's trying to mislead him, but you know Sonic and his terrible figuring out skills. He would be the worst detective ever. Wait, how come? Did Sonic just like jump out of the portal and then walk normally? Because he walked normally really close to that portal. Oh my god, how did you not figure this out? Also, I'd like to point out that technically they're not as though because they just brought the chunks. Technically three of your friends, because you only met Knuckles, Amy, and Tails. So technically Tails is kind of right saying his friends. Because Tails only, like I said, classic Tails and classic Sonic only met the first three characters. Then from then on out, only Modern Sonic knows them. So, yeah, there's some logic for you. Anyway, we got two Chaos Emeralds so far, one from Metal Sonic and one from the Death Egg Robot. And now, I'm gonna do Speed Highway. I'm gonna cry. Well, it says you got a Chaos Emerald as soon as it gives it to you. Like, no stuff. It's like one of those games that's like, you achieve an upgrade, and it's like, it looks clearly like, I don't like speed shoes or whatever. It's like, you obtained speed shoes. Like, okay, I get it. Now, I'd understand if it told you, like, what it was, and then, like, what it does at the same time, but if it's literally just a Chaos Emerald just for completion, you should know that. Anyway, you look closely on these signs, they'll be restored so you can read them better when I beat the stage. But that one says Omega. This one right at Sonic's level, right here, says Shadow Avenue. Omega Road, sorry, that one says. Shoot. The other one's kind of hard to read, but it says Blaze Road right to the right. You can't see the B. You know, I'll show you after I beat the stage. How about that? Let's beat the classic Sonic variation first. If you freaking ring that hanging bell, then it only gives you rings. Absolutely worthless. And I should be a little better at the stage, because I kind of, like, played a little more to get myself used to everything. So yeah, let's go down this other path. Let's go! Have I played this level off, beforehand? No. Well, I mean, technically I have. Oh, crap. The luck is real right now, guys. Hello? There we go. Oh, yikes. I don't want to get hit by no freaking car. Alright. But yeah, I played this stage. You know, like the 30-second trial? Crap. On Xbox Live! That's like the Xbox Live mode you have. I played it on my original file. On my original, account. Sorry. And, this is one of the stages that I played it on. So yeah, I do know some of the shortcuts. Well, I got the first 30 seconds of the game to get really far, but other than that, I know nothing. Crap, I should have jumped. I saw that red star ring too. I have eyes. I have an eyes. I have the eyes of an eagle. That's what I was gonna say. Freaking all, I have one life left. I can't lose this. Red star ring. Red star ring. Alright, let's go. Hanging bell gives you rings. Like I said. Kind of need a life, but I doubt I'm going to get it from running, so I'm just going to ignore that. I guess I should try anything at this point. No. Oh, thank God. No, jump. Okay. I'm definitely not going to get a freaking S rank, nor an A rank. But... you know, at least I'll beat the stage. Okay? Yeah, I saw that part of the level. Also, that part was really laggy. If you just spin dash and jump, 9 times out of 10, you're gonna get somewhere. I knew where that was. I remember that from my old playthrough. Okay. Ooh, I really don't want to mess this up. And now the platforms are kind of like the caution sign on them. Are like they're gonna break anytime soon. I mean, yeah, they're like platforms that break, so watch out for those. Okay, never mind. Run, always run and jump. That's what you do as Classic Sonic. Classic Sonic's more of like a platformer, whereas Modern Sonic is more about speed. Jump! Jump! Get that red star ring! And beat the stage! We only got like a B or a C, but I don't care. We got several red star rings. So I'll take it. Oh, give me that A though! Yes! I got the A rank! I need a perfect glare. So sad. Not really, because I don't care. Anyway, so yeah, try and speak really loudly, so that way you guys can hear me over the game. Yeah, as you see, yep, see Blaze Road, Omega Road, Shadow Avenue, down there. You can kind of see if I, hold up. See? You can go ahead and pause the video there to see all of them. But yeah. You know, this is actually a better camera angle. Yikes. I'm gonna stick with this. You guys can see more of the screen. Except like a small bit of the bottom and top, but that doesn't really matter. Also, you can't actually play these in any order. Well, I mean, not any order, but like, you can play all of them as classic song first, and then play all of them as a modern song, because as you can see right now, I'm able to play City Escape as classic song, but if I go into modern, you're gonna see it's not available. So yeah, I'm gonna play this as modern song, hopefully do it really fast, and I'm gonna end the video here. Lightspeed dash? Yeah, okay, whatever, I get it. I didn't mean to press that, but okay. So I'm gonna try and beat Modern Song's version of this real fast. Super fast! That way I won't run out of time. Now loading. Oh, alright, two dogs! No, no, please! Oh. I can't even start over. Screw it. It's all good. If you do this, you get a shortcut from not having to do the, the rainbow ring. That's how you get the shortcut. I mean, that's why it's a shortcut. Even though it seems like you're wasting time. Alright, so, meanwhile, I'm like, I'm gonna do this super sonic fast! And I'm just like, taking ages. I was trying to do the RBLB thing, but okay. Cool! That's nice. Oh shoot, this is the thing where I have to land on the platform! Land on the platform! No! Let me just enter this mall-looking thing. Oh, Sonic Adventure! Sonic Adventure, freaking whatchacallit. Sonic Adventure throwback. Reference, whatever. I know the Red Star Ring is somewhere around here. Oh, it's right there! I got it before, so I remembered, but I mean, okay. No, what? How did I go exactly through? Okay, I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm back. Back at this part. Let me see if I can get the Red Star Ring this time. Alright. Dodge, 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 dodge. Oh, I should stay there because I keep on forgetting that that one just automatically gets destroyed. Alright, so let's just hit this one and then skadoosh. Okay, yeah, I know how to drift, game. I've been doing it for the first half of the stage. Okay. I was supposed to continue boosting. Okay. Yeah, that's nice. Oh wait, hold on, I saw that. Let's just go back. Let's see, where was it? Oh, it's here. Here we go. Here's the hashtag shortcut. Hashtag shortcut in the comments. What? Did I? Am I going backwards? Okay, no, I'm not. I'm confused. No, no, no. Where on earth am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Hold up! I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I see it. Okay, okay. I get you. Actually, okay, I'm gonna take this one slow. I was kinda confused for a second. I'm supposed to go there. Okay, okay. What on earth? What happened? Oh my god. I'm so confused. What on earth is happening? Okay, turn the camera. Do that. Okay, there we go. Sonic just like stubbed his toe. So, yeah, I was kind of confused for a sec. I didn't know where to go. I'm just gonna walk up to it. That was so bad. But I was about to say, bet I didn't even get an A. But the byway or the highway? On a shortcut route, speed, huh? Okay, yeah. I got a lot of red star rings from the modern Sonic 1. So yeah. I'm sorry for not speaking too much at the end there, but I was kind of trying to concentrate. I was really confused. Got the first three, actually. Wait, the first three? I felt like that one had to be close to the end, but then again, there's probably a lot of level I just missed. So then, there we go. We saved Cream and Cheese. Cream is the rabbit. Cheese is the chow. Sonic's like, good job! Freaking goody two shoes. Okay. She's stroking her ears. Boy. No. Die. Anyway, so yeah. That's the end of the video right there. Guess that's it. Next time we'll be doing City Escape and Seaside Hill, I guess. And maybe even the Shadow of the Hedgehog boss. Like I said, if you haven't played Sonic Generations, I'm just going to flat out say what I'm going to do next, because I know what's going to happen next. So, if you don't know what's going to happen next, then what? Then too bad, so sad. Just kidding. Go watch another playthrough that's blind, or just play the game yourself. I don't really, either or. Okay, because if you saw what happened there, I kind of just jumped in. Okay, anyway, thank y'all for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace!